Hi everybody, Greg Robbins with Aspis Tactical. I want to talk to you tonight about the new HERA Arms Linear Compensator. The first thing you're going to notice about this compensator when you take it out of the package is the finish. The finish is really second to none. All the HERA products have a very good finish on them. There's not a blemish on this unit anywhere. It's just spot on perfect. You're also going to notice that it's got a little bit of heft to it. It weighs 9.8 ounces. That is by design. It is meant to help tame the muzzle jump on a short barrel rifle. We used it on a 16-inch rifle, and it really done a fantastic job, but it really comes into play and comes into its own on a 14.5-inch barrel or shorter. Another one of the features of this is all of the gas ports are located on the very front of this. There's no gas ports on the edge at all. That is to allow the gases to escape through the front instead of the side. And what it does for you is it helps you to reduce the sound signature from the shooter's perspective. If you're standing beside this compensator, you're still going to get the full ring of the shot. But by redirecting some of that sound forward instead of outward, it really helps to eliminate some of the sound, even with EarPro on. It's just a spin-on piece. It's a regular 12 by 28 thread pitch. Very easy to install. You take off the old one, spin the new one on, torque it down, and you're ready to go. Again, this is Greg with Aspis Tactical Solutions. You can find us on Facebook. Just search Aspis Tactical Solutions. This unit runs about $130, and we'll be glad to sell you one.